And there's been a fresh development in the Lakhimpur Kheri probe as the SIT has now filed a charge sheet. This is a 5,000-page charge sheet that has been filed by the SIT, and it has been filed in the Lakhimpur Kheri case where Ashish Mishra has been named as an accused. My colleague Bhavtosh Singh joins me live on the broadcast. Bhavtosh, what does this charge sheet entail? Ashish Mishra named as the prime accused here.
Kriya, the charge sheet in this case has been filed under the stipulated 90 days because otherwise he would have got a default bail. There are 13 persons who have been named in the charge sheet. Remember, this entire case has been filed after the Supreme Court intervened this matter, and the Supreme Court was closely monitoring the case. There were some scathing observations of the Supreme Court in the manner in which the UP government and UP police handled this case. As Supreme Court initially said that the witnesses' statements have been recorded to save the accused, because the accused in this case was son of a minister of state of home. It was only after the Supreme Court intervened in this matter that SIT started working in much professional manner. And Supreme Court was monitoring this entire case, and Supreme Court then started making daily observations in this case. SIT around 14 to 15 days back came out with a statement saying that in a very pre-planned manner, the Minister of State for Home's son carried out this incident in which he mowed down the farmers. There are two parts of this case. One was the minister's son mowing down the farmers, and then as a retaliation, farmers attacked the BJP workers and lynched them. The SIT is probing both these cases. The first charge sheet has been filed. It will be filed in the court, and they have added sections of destruction of evidence and also other sections of IPC. The sources in SIT have said that they had carried out a professional work in as far as the probe is concerned. They've relied on call detail records of mobile phone. They have also carried out forensic examination of the SUV. They have also recorded the statements of personal security officers of Ajay Mishra, and they have all concurred with the fact that he was present at the spot with the SUV rammed on the farmers. They have also recorded statements of key witnesses in the case before judicial magistrate under section 164 of CRPC, so that they are admissible in the court, because the Supreme Court had said that witnesses' statements have been recorded under 160 CRPC, which have no evidentiary value. Based on the statements given to the SIT, as well as technical surveillance that have been carried out in this case, and scientific evidence, the SIT has now filed the first charge sheet in this case. The charge sheet will be filed very soon before the relevant court, and SIT will come out with an official statement.
Right, Bhavtosh, thank you so much for joining us with all those details. Remember, there was a lot of furor in the assembly sessions of the parliament as well regarding the resignation demand for Ajay Mishra Tenney as regards this issue where his son was involved allegedly in mowing down farmers in Lakhimpur Kheri.